Pro women's tennis is coming back to Hawaii. The U.S. Open Wildcard Challenge starts next week. It begins a long road of tournaments, ending with the points champion getting a berth into the U.S. Open. Last year, Mililani grad Alyssa Tobita made her pro debut in the tourney and won her first match. She's coming off playing three tournaments in Mexico. Now she's back again.
So many people were so supportive. There were people cheering for me, and it was really exciting. So it's kind of cool to be back here again and have a little bit more experience playing professionally. So I'm really, really excited. I don't have expectations, but it's just such a great opportunity to play here, and I'm so lucky to be able to play at home. Like, a lot of people can't say that they're playing in front of their home crowd, like in Hawaii. It would be unbelievable to play at one of the Grand Slams. I can't even imagine doing that right now, but that would be unbelievable, surreal experience.
Tobita will play both singles and doubles. She'll pair with her former partner at Oregon in the doubles tournament. Play starts Monday. Tobita plays on Tuesday at the University of Hawaii tennis courts.